On the signal, the player holding the ball becomes the attacker and the player without the ball becomes a defender. The remaining attackers must beat this defender and another defender entering the front of the grid. The key coaching points are the ball carrier should go forward as quickly as possible. The support players should communicate with the ball carrier, working hard to get in a position to receive the ball.
Yeah, I'm on him.
One set is defender.